May I wait in the lobby until noon?
Sure, lady.
Thank you.
You're Mrs. Kane, ain't you?
Yes.
You're leaving on the noon train?
Yes.
But your husband ain't?
No, why?
No reason, but it's mighty interesting. Now, me, I wouldn't leave this town at noon for all the tea in China. No, sir, it's going to be quite a sight to see.